Welcome back to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Alright, let's begin. I'm just gonna skip this. I'm not gonna get close enough to it. I'm not stupid enough to get close to her right now. Just go back a bit. Fuck that shit. I'm gonna pull back, get the fuck out. Alright. Now, get that. Okay. She's at close to half HP. No. And that's what happens when you pull her too far from Yarden. That's a really dumb boss mechanic, because it means that I'm just forced to put Yarden on the ground. Yes, that's a very complex way of dealing with the boss. Bloody hell. I would get the potion to increase my stamina just purely to deal with this bloody bitch. There gotta be other ways. Increase your stamina outside of a course. Using a Tanyal. There's talents. Stuff. Okay, I'm gonna meditate. Actually, I would have expected the potion to... for my HP to recover during meditating through that swallow potion. But apparently the effect was just wasted by me doing that. Bitch. Oh, God damn it.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived.
You know, I give my silver tipped. Bolts. That would be amazing. Lovely. Let me pull back. Almost done it. Alright, she's almost dead. The fact I have to run away from the battle to get my HP. Okay, I got a bit too cocky there. Just wanted to try my luck, push my luck. So I pulled back after a few swings there. Avoided her counterattack. The Spectre Oil will not make that much of a difference. In The Witcher 2, it would have, because in The Witcher 2, it was about 20% damage increase. Here, it's 10% attack power.
Come on!
Well, are you going to attack or what? Yes, that life drain. I gain more attack power from just having a red sign combo. Like, I have a 20% attack power gain from... Igni? Come on. I'll be damned if I die right now. What? Did I just... That's a forgotten Rand sword. Well, that's a bit ridiculous. Truthfully, it does have the stats, as in The Witcher 2. It's not as goddamn big as in The Witcher 2. Forgotten Rand sword. Well, I guess there's various types. Though the Witcher 2 version was just, come on, ridiculous. The size of that goddamn pummel. Hey, you don't say. Encumbered, huh? Tell me I can ride a horse.
Giddy up. Slow now. Whoa. Take it easy.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Let me have a look at your stock. So long.
What happened to your mug?
Never visit the witch myself. I've my elf, thank the gods. And for the rest, well, she can't beat bread from stone either.
Oh, come on, this new one's not half bad.
Sure, strong on her, but she
just
helps when there's a
egg for some joy brush.
Not for the spells. Besides, she's got no wits. She's not cross eyed. And what's a wit? Not much likely to be inside it.
We're catching snails!
Oh! Freak!
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
Oh. She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
Come inside!
Hide, good folk! Hide!
Geralt, thanks for everything.
Well, I suppose I could go do it. Why not? Come on, piece of shit. Enjoying your water, Roach?
Giddy up.
Let's go!
Come on! You won't jump.
It's supposed to be a large stone near the pond.
I would prefer when that didn't happen. Thank you very much. Because I'm gonna do the quest of the botchling first.
Go, go.
Thank you. Yeah, that charge. Goddamn. Fucking monster. It's like, oh yeah, it's a level 10 quest. Nope, it's a level 11 quest. That can mean a very big difference in terms of how I'm able to... pull it up. Whoa, whoa, whoa! So much for my thunderbolt. Whoa, 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 whoa. I need to pull back. I wonder what happens when I come across an Intrigue Royal Guard. I guess I'm gonna die. Alright, taxi will soon be up. Just 1 point of adrenaline. That enhancement won't stay there forever. One Igni sign should.
Destroyed this one too.
If you're thinking I'm gonna fight the griffin now, you're insane. It's chasing me. That better be it. Being the hunted is not fun. Geralt's the hunter, not the hunted. Should never be the hunted. Oh god. Oh, whoa. Well, you know what? These guys are not really high level, so I'll just go kill them. Once I can get my stuff together. Right. But there is a lot of them. You gotta love wraiths, being able to strike through your shield, no problems. Like, hey bro, wanna die? Sure, why not? For having enough alcohol for it. What do we have here anyway?
Whoa there, Roach.
You the ones destroying shrines all over Velen?
What's that got to do with you?
What's it got to do with you?
We are the heralds of lightning, heavy drops from leaden clouds. Unleashed, the lightning's name shall be Overman.
The locals claim the gods are unhappy. No fear of their wrath?
The wrath of the gods? The gods are dead. We but dispose of their rotting remains, the dying embers of superstition that harms.
Great. Need a favor, though. You gotta clean up after yourselves here. Then go back to wherever you came from, dispose of those embers there.
Religion is the opiate of the masses. The gods are dead. Thus speaks Master Friedrich of Oxenfurt. Common folk fear religion and the priests, not the gods. And this fear enslaves us in fetters of ignorance. We must forge a new morality, or rid ourselves of morality altogether.
Oh great! A militant atheist! Can I kill him?
Amusing as this little show is, I'm getting bored. Leave, and don't come back.
Or what?
Or I'll tell on you to the headmistress.
Repression! Attack the system's lackey!
Displayed in the sideshow of the circus. Well.
Take it easy. Idea.
his breath!
Slower.
If I ever have a son, I'll name him Geralt.
Welcome to our shithole.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your...
was kind of hoping there would be a fast travel point somewhere.
Ghouls. And where there's ghouls, there's usually corpses.
So much for the brickmakers. Well, anyway, Costin here on Serious Gaming, signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.